Bonjour, it's Anne. Today a quick video to give you little tips and tricks to write your about page in your Etsy shop or in any online shop that you could have where you're selling your product. So on Etsy, people come to Etsy because they want to buy handmade, and that means they want to know about the person who made what they're going to buy. Okay, so they're trying to build a sort of a relationship with you, and your about page helps doing that. So the thing is, it's about you, yes, but it's not only about you. It's about you in respect to what you can bring to your customers. So they want to know a little bit about you, but they want to know what buying from you will bring to them. Okay, what's the advantage to them? So while you have to talk about you, your background, and why you're doing what you want, what you're doing, they also want to learn what it will bring them, what's in it for them. Okay, so try and use as much as possible you and your in your sentences rather than my or I, okay? Of course, you have to do it a little bit because you're talking about yourself. But it's a lot of it is has to be oriented towards what you can bring to the customer. This seems like a small thing, but it's really important. And it's what will make the difference between your shop and one of the many competitors' shops, okay? So don't forget to register before you go, and if you want some free goodies from the great business coach Renee Christine, just check below this video. See you, bye!